It's 1870 in the town of Dead Man, Kansas, USA. There's a big crowd whooping it up in Dead Man's saloon. The clock on the wall shows high noon, but then it always does. All at once, word spreads that there's going to be a shootout on Main Street. The crowd rushes outside to watch, but the street is deserted. Suddenly, two shots ring out from behind them inside the saloon. When the crowd hurries back in, they find the dead body of Deputy Drinkwater, shot through the heart. Somebody must have stayed behind to do the evil deed. Was it One-Eyed Pete, the black-hatted outlaw? Or Patty Petticoat, the saloon dancer with the mysterious past? Or Waylon Strom, the singing cowpuncher? Who knows, partner? Maybe it was you. Join me, Sheriff Tinstar, in charge of law and order here in Dead Man, to help me solve this murder and figure out who done it.
Good engineer, though. The guy on the train was about all that was left. Oh, and being a ladies' man, of course.
Hello. I'm known around these parts as Nugget McLush. Like I always say, any fool can find gold in California, but dadnabbit, it takes a real prospector to find it in Kansas.
Of Dr. Q's superior tangling liniment, guaranteed to cure chillabins, creaking joints, and bad breath.
Oh, and did I mention that I'm from the deep heart of Texas?
Only ever deal an honest game. Honest.
It is too bad I won't be here long because I like the people in Dead Man, all except that brute, the deputy.
They want to tell just how wonderful I am as soon as they clap eyes on me.
Yes, sir. You heed my advice and you'll go far.
Been stuck here in Dead Man is another piece of bad luck.
I've been traveling my whole life. I intend to keep on moving as long as there's another game to play, another hop to break.
Who do you think killed the deputy?
Well, I think it's Alice, because she is a scorned mother.
Who do you think is the killer?
Patty Petticoat.
All right, yeah. I've done it.